Hello and welcome to this technical analysis video here at XM.com. It's Wednesday, September 12th. I'm Christina Barthenido, investment analyst, and today we're going to look at the British pound versus the Japanese yen as hopes for a Brexit deal before November, according to the European Brexit negotiator, helped the pound to recover earlier losses against the Japanese yen. And now zooming into the daily time frame, we can see that market was in bullish mode over the past 3 days, peaking at 145.90 yesterday. That is the highest level reached since early August. The MACD down here supports that the market could post further gains in the short term as the indicator increases positive momentum above zero in its red signal line. The RSI is also fluctuating in bullish zone, but we can see that it has somewhat slowed down while the stochastics are set to enter the overbought territory, the area above 80, so any weakness cannot be excluded yet. Actually, we can see the price declining at the moment, so if the price continues to weaken, support could be found around the 23.6% Fibonacci of the down leg from 153.83 to 139.88. This is near 143.14 and near the 20-day moving average. That was also a previous support at the end of May. Then if this level fails to hold, we could see further sell-off probably towards 142, which could be of psychological importance, while lower than that, attention could turn to the area between the one-year low of 139.88 and 139, where the price met both support and resistance between 2016 and 2017. However, if the market extends higher back above the 38.2% Fibonacci of 145.19, bullish actions could retest yesterday's peak of 145.90 before rising towards the 50% Fibonacci of 146.85. Apart from here, the next stop could be around the 200-day moving average, currently at 148.38, which is slightly below the 61.8% Fibonacci. Finally, about the medium-term picture, pound-yen is neutral. If we look at the market's performance over the past 3 months, trading between 149.29 and 139.88, in this time frame, the bull market would take hold if the price manages to cross decisively above that range, that's above July's peak of 149.29. On the other hand, we could expect bearish actions to strengthen below the previous low of 139.88. So that's all from me. Thank you for watching and have a great day.